Let's send your peace. Christian, even with the problem of the lockdown and the pandemic, we get getting a form of pandemic fatigue, the time of staying inside, and people are getting it curious. So let us pray that God's grace will be upon them. Father, we come to you in the name of Jesus Christ. We thank you that you are God over all and that you care for us. We thank you that you are the Father who sees and that you are there when we are not. But Lord, therefore we know that our battle is not against flesh and blood, it's not against just the television and the internet, but Father, therefore is against principalities and powers. And Lord, we thank you because it is not your will that anyone should perish. Our Father, we pray that you will rescue our children so that they will not go down with those who will perish. And Father, let every stronghold of the enemy barricading the minds of our children from receiving the Lord be pulled down in the name of Jesus. Every stronghold that exalts his name against Jesus, and every strong man who would seek to keep our children in bondage, we pray that the Lord God will destroy them. We pray, O Father, in that even all the children who have been dedicated into the Lord and have become bound, we pray, O God, that they be loosed in Jesus' name. I know over this time when there is so much potential for abuse and sickness, so there's a potential for falling behind in the schoolwork, we pray, O Father, that you remember our children. Let your angels guide our own. And let Father and them they should have success in the things they put their hands to. Help them to have a good understanding of the work, even if it is less clear than before. Help give them insight. And Father, let them pray that the way will be open for them to be able to succeed at the task that God has set. Father, let me know that many of the parents are already giving up. They have too much to do, too much to worry about. But Father, let me pray for your children. The children from this assembly, from this town, this parish and the nation. But Father, first of all, to the household of faith, we pray your blessings upon them. In Jesus' name.
Hello?
presence now, mighty God. You, mighty God, who is able to do immeasurably more than we could ever ask or imagine. When those of us who are here and we want to say,